Their blood won't go to waste. The darker the night, the brighter the stars. Put it all together. I think I can solve it. Thank you.
Well done.
A villa?
Mm-hmm. The place is haunted. Now shoot! Might as well throw stones at her. This needs a little hocus.
I'll return once I'm ready.
It's that living saint over there. Over a rock with your nose so high.
Hey, that hold it in my way.
What's going on here?
The child won't leave his shack! We must not let those kids pick the flowers! Take our lives!
That won't be a problem. I'll take care of him now.
Yeah, take him away! We can't afford any mistakes! Not tonight, when we're so close!
Oh, I'm not leaving for you to eat me!
Sprout's gonna be back any minute now. He wouldn't leave me like that. Hey!
He won't even get out!
Remember what the other plant did.
Oh, you mean it sang? Worth a try. Have you possibly tried...
Of course we've tried puffing and puffing! All for nothing, though!
No, you may want
did
to...
Did you even see that shack? I can't tear it!
Now listen up, Daisy. Let them pick that flower, and you'll witness all of your relatives suffer in unimaginable agony and die one by one.
Oh, no!
Then your juice will begin oozing out of your every pore as your own mind melts down in an overwhelming pain. In the end, you'll rot in misery just because you won't open your face, pathetic weed.
That wasn't very harmonic of you!
No, all I meant was that you may want to try singing.
Oh, singing? Oh, this actually does hit some right notes. Why didn't you say so in the first place?
God, it's fucking going on.
seem to work just fine. Can't you keep it up?
Oh, you're pointless with all those wings around.
Still needs a little push, though.
No, no! Leave me alone! You... Oh, you don't look like a... Ma'am, are you here for the fern flower, too?
No. Actually, I'm here for you. You messed things up pretty bad, you know that?
Oh, ma'am, I didn't want to. It was Sprout. He finally went after the fern flower. He made two of us come along, but when I couldn't keep up, he left me here to be eaten by those horrible plants. Sprout's one piece of work, he sure is. But he's also my brother. We should stop him from getting into more trouble.
Tell you what, we'll look for the two of your brothers together.
Whew, thank you. I just hope it's not too late.
I guess we're going to find out soon. In the basket you go. levers of life keep on spinning my thread.